Hi, I'll show you how to peel off the pineapple. Basically, remove that one, and like this one, remove the peel off here, fold it here, yes, like this, and then make sure that everything, and then you have to remove this, like this, guys, you have to hold, yes, and then take off, and then remove all this one, because this one is not good, and you still have the eyes. You have to remove like this eyes. Make sure that everything will be removed from this. All this one, how to do? You just do like that, just do like this, take off, and everything. This is very sweet and nutritious. Pineapple is very good in our body, rich in vitamin C. Good morning, everybody. And then, guys, this is in Philippines. There's a lot, especially in our place in Cagayan. There's a lot of pineapple in our place. Always remove everything so that the. And then, how to cut? You have to cut right now. This is clean already because I was already. Yes. Yes. You see, guys? So easy. And I have to put immediately in the container. We'll bring this to the park. Wow, you see? And then, because we are expert in doing this, we just do like this. No need for a chopping board, you know. Still have a little bit here. We have to make sure that everything will be removed. And then, you see? Yes, guys, perfecto. We are from Cagayan Valley. We are expert on removing this, okay? Yes, and then take off this one. And the remaining, make sure that this one is, and then the remaining is still okay. This one is still a resin vitamin C. So sweet, guys. I want more. But make sure this one, we have to remove this, okay? Like this. Everything will be removed. Before you start, you have to cut this. And then the side like this, like this. And then, chick, like that. And then, cut. And then it's ready. Okay? So, hope they enjoyed. And I hope that you know already how to peel off the pineapple and to cut the pineapple perfectly. Okay? God bless you. And this is Nelly again. Subscribe po. And pag nagustuhan nyo ang aking subscribe, please. And make sure that you will click the like and do comments, please. Okay? Bye for now. God bless you. God bless.